Wait a minute. I just dragged this guy out here. Why are you here, sir? What happened? Was it?
You had a little sprinkler problem in the back there, but it's all taken care of.
Oh, I've always had a little sprinkler problem in the back. Well, thank you very much for being here.
Thank you, Teddy.
All right, go get a free Coke.
Okay.
And, my first guest is one of the hottest actors around today. You can see him each Wednesday as Billy on Melrose Place. Please welcome Andrew Shue.
I thought you were, I thought you put out the fire with those condoms at the beginning of the show.
Condoms? Why, Andrew, what condoms?
Oh,
you mean the hose?
It must have been another show.
It must have been, yeah. I never put a fire out with a condom. I start fires with condoms. Hey, I want to thank you for coming, and before we talk about anything, I want to get this out of the way right away. Do some Robert Kennedy for us, will you?
Well, I can do Marilyn. Do you want Marilyn or...
Either one.
I'll do Jack. Right. Let the word go forth from this time and place that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans. The energy, the faith, and the devotion which we bring to this endeavor will light our country and all who serve it, and the glow from that fire can truly light the world.
No.
It's a little green.
No, but you know what? I'll tell you something. When they aren't green, when they're too ripe, it's too much sugar. More potassium here. True.
No, I know.
So how does it feel to be the latest big sex symbol? That's what it says here.
Yeah. Well, you read
and
well.
I think you're kind of sexy.
No, well, oh, fine. No, I have to say that I've been having a great time. You know, I got great friends. I got a nice house. I rent a house. I have a pool and a pond. A pond might be better for you.
Hey, Caddyshack.
No, it's been amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Terrific.
Really, it's been
good fun, huh?
Fun. Yeah.
Have you lost perspective yet, or?
Yeah.
Good. That's what I like to hear. You're also a fine soccer player. I happen to know that because I was a soccer star myself in college.
Yeah,
but not at your level, buddy.
Yeah, I thought basketball was your game, but
no, I can't shoot.
Yeah,
baskets.
I know.
That's not my game.
anyway, no, soccer's been a big part of my life, and I've had the great opportunity. You know, this whole acting thing is really, you know, parlayed into many other areas. I'm a spokesperson for the World Cup coming.
Yeah.
Coming 1994.
That's right. It's going to be very exciting.
Yeah.
I'm very behind that. Yeah. And incidentally, my wife is a spokesperson for the Solid Waste Management Board.
I heard that.
Yeah.
The feces level in the, you know, it's gotten out of control.
Yeah. Whereabouts? In your pants?
No. What?
I don't know what you mean.
No.
Hey, you just started a new season. You see, I can't catch up because I'm doing this, but...
You're a little preoccupied.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little preoccupied. Do you have a clip with you? Because I'd like to see it if you do.
Oh.
Yeah, just a hair clip, that's all.
No, yeah, I think there's a clip of the show coming up next week.
That's right, next week's show.
Yeah, pretty much Keith is, he's on the way out, I have to tell you guys. So Allison finally comes to her senses, and I kicked the crap out of Keith.
Is that in the clip?
This isn't in the clip.
That's not in the clip.
I tell you a couple of things. No, the clip is, I think Allison comes home from a real hard day at work, and I'm basically there for her.
Well, let's roll it. Do you have it? Roll it. You don't have it? Don't roll it. Oh.
Hi. was wondering you were going to come home.
I was upstairs talking to Joe.
Yeah? How you doing?
I had a rough day, but I don't want to go into details. Something became very clear.
What's that?
That I love you and I don't want to let anything get in the way of that.
I love you too.
I remember my first movie kiss.
Really? Who was it with?
I think it was Benji. No. It was with Goldie Hawn.
Ah, not bad.
Not bad. No. But that looked very pleasant, too.
She's excellent.
You have a... I shouldn't bring it up, I suppose, but Courtney...
Who's
your real-life co-star? You have a little thing going with Courtney, or am I misinformed?
Well... I don't, you know,
maybe
looked,
you'd like to set it
pretty
straight.
Good there.
Yeah.
No, Courtney and I are very good friends.
Yes?
Yeah.
How good?
Very good. Probably, you know.
Would you take her to dinner?
Probably. Oh, yeah, we go to dinner all the time.
Yeah. Where do you eat?
She hates Wendy's, but I'm a big Wendy's fan.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm from New Jersey, so this whole Taco Bell, I haven't quite grasped the whole Spanish food thing.
Yeah, I'm not crazy about Mexican food either.
Or Mexican.
No, I like it, but it goes through you like cheese through a goose, you know.
I came down here and I was lucky to get a limo ride down here. And my friend, he had just been at one of those establishments and he was somewhat deodorizing the limo. I was like, this is the limo ride, Dane. You're not supposed to be messing up the limo ride.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
He blamed it on Taco Bell or something. Sorry, Taco Bell.
Well, that pretty much finishes you. I'm sorry, Andrew. Thanks for being here.
All right.
It was a real pleasure meeting you, and I hope you come back again sometime.
All right.
Will you?
Remember, our generation's got to do something.
Yeah. Number two. I'll be back with rock star Stephen Stills. Later in the show, Tim Matheson, news update, and the human calculator, Steve Flansburgh, will be right back.
It's 10 o'clock. Do you know where your news is? Fox 40 News, weeknights at 10. Still a good news, still a good time. Always here for you.
Let's go! Living Well Lady Fitness Centers, only for women.